welcome to the chuckling chicken. You've tried the rest, now try the nest. And now, hens and roosters, the amazing comic stylings of Ruff, Chuck, Chicklin. Hi, thank you, you're a wonderful crowd. Okay, what do you call stilts for a chicken? A rooster booster, get it? moving on. What do you get when you cross a duck and a hen? A duck-billed platy chicken. Platypus humor. What? No platypuses in the house tonight? Okay. I'm dying up here. You know, my evil twin brother's not very smart. I told him I had a friend with one wing called Emily. So he says, what's her other wing called? No, what a maroon. why did I cross the road to get to this comedy club? Phew, tough crowd. Is it on this costume or is it me? I think I just laid an egg up in here. No, really, I actually laid an egg. Anybody want an omelet? Oh, too soon? Okay. thank you. Good night, everybody. Man, I am fried. Get me out of here, chair. Spyhounds, a bunch of your spy sketches are now posted. Thanks to all of you, we learned how to use a cup and a string and the right kind of friction, creating the right kind of vibration to make sound waves that sound just like a chicken. So now, we must face those extra large and powerful chickens armed only with cups and string. What could possibly go wrong? Everything could go wrong. It boggles the mind. And while my mind is boggled, take a look at what you spy hounds have been up to. Excellent work, my spy hounds. Jen and I are building our chickenators based on your designs as we speak. So come back tomorrow, for that is when we finally defeat Spot Sputnik and get that poodle diamond. I hope.